They look very similar to our wild boar.